Danielle, how long do we have to wait for a bus?
0 minutes. It just came. It's just here. It's Disney magic, people.
And it's nice here, they have a little screen that tells you when the buses are coming.
Because we're staying at a fancy resort.
Can't dump that in. I wonder if we'll make this bus. Will there be room for us? We'll find out. I'm going to shut the camera off. See you on the bus.
Bye.
We made the bus. We're right on the yellow line. We're the last ones. Yes. But we made it.
Perfect timing.
Next stop, Magic Kingdom.
It's jerky.
Where's the time? Let's see, it's 6:25. 6:25, so let's see how long it takes us to get to Magic Kingdom.
People are walking
going straight to the end.
Should be. It's right there.
Thank you.
Alright, Danielle, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling like we need to get on the ride.
Alright, let's go. What's your well. I know.
Denial. Honestly, can't be here.
All right, Daniel, ready to do the first ride?
Yes.
And what is it?
Magic. Right. Welcome back. The teacups.
It will be the teacups. Why not get violently ill and dizzy right at the start? Allison, how do you feel about doing the teacups right away?
Interesting.
You think you're gonna get sick?
No.
You'll get dizzy?
Like, it looks like it's so short, but it really isn't. All the way over here, then it wraps, and then it wraps again, and then it wraps again.
And your mother's over there. She's getting this one out. That will be up in just a few minutes. Alright, Danielle, we're pretty close. I think we're gonna get on the next one. What do you think?
Not the next one, but the next one after the next one.
You sure? Hey, we're getting to go through the turnstile. That's pretty good.
Anything.
Yeah, we're going way too fast.
Oh my god!
This is the last time I will go on the teacup. Danielle, how much do you love the Winnie the Pooh gift shop?
Anything ever express.
We're waiting. Oh, poop, take her down. We're waiting for our fast pass for the ride, Winnie the Pooh.
So I really like these stuffed animals, because... Okay, guys. So these... Oh, this one's so cute. I promised myself I wouldn't get any more stuffed animals. And here you can get, like, gems.
The Snow White one.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's so cute. It's baby
poo. Credit card gives you a discount, but you gotta spend. Does it give it to you in the park?
50, and then you. It's more like annual pass holders and stuff.
Thank you.
Thank
you. Have a good day. Thank you.
All right, so Danielle, what'd you get?
Got a Tigger and Rio with your
food. Hold on, you pushed it too close. You gotta step back. Here. Why don't you stand over here? Okay, thank you.
Animal at Disney. This is my only one. Are you sad because you want everything?
I do, and I don't have the money.
No.
If I spend money on one thing, that's basically done. Did it.
All right, time to use our first fast pass. Which ride, Danielle?
Winnie the Pooh.
And who are you going to ride it with?
Tigger and Rue.
That's like two for the price of one.
The price of 21.
I said two for the price of one.
I know, but the price is 21.
All right, it was $21?
Yeah.
That's a lot of money. Our honey pot. No, maybe not. Maybe this one's ours.
So I love my arm.
Oh, here comes the bouncy part. Danielle, your shirt's flowing.
Everyone gathered together to say